Hello everyone and welcome to my newest video. This is going to be my second watercolour painting and I would consider this my first proper one as I have sketched out and designed a piece that is all my own creation. I'm going to be using watercolours for this, as you can see by the side. I've got my palette and some of my extra watercolours available, some of which I have swatched out previously, so you'll be able to see that here. I'm going to be working on these and tracing from a light box, my newest one by Huion, and in doing so, rather than using graphite, which I'm going to have to erase, I'm instead using my Goldfaber Aqua pencils, three different colours of that, and also to do some of the silvery bits, I have got my Derwent Graphitint in steel blue, which again, you can see me swatching out and unboxing the videos here. So with that, I'll put some music on, get my light box out and trace this, and then we'll get on to doing the watercolour painting part. As I sketched out the component parts of this on a separate piece of non-watercolour paper, I needed to transfer them over. I had previously used a no-brand light box that I had for a bit over 3 years, but I had some issues with it. The only option being on or off, ridiculously bright for my eyes, and got uncomfortably hot if it was used for more than a couple of minutes. Because of that, I went searching for a new light box to use, and found that this Huion L4S light box was one of the best recommended, and at a reasonably low price. You can easily adjust the intensity of the light by a continuous press on the power button, and really, for the times I need to transfer items like this, it's been working without issue. So I sat down and begun tracing my drawings using the pencils I had indicated earlier, as well as adding in a red to do the internal lines for the stake. As a reference, all the watercolours I used for this were Schmincke watercolours, split between their Academy and Horridam ones. I've put up labels when I use them, so let's sit back with music and watch the painting process. Thank you. And here we have the finished piece. There are some bits about this that I like. I think the internal texture of the stake worked really well using the perylene maroon, and the onion rings also layered nicely and looked good. However, I did find that the Graphitint pencil was a bit too harsh and probably needed a lighter touch when I was applying it, and the pile of chips ended up looking like a slice of cornbread for a good while. Even going back in to add shading lines in detail, I wasn't able to recover it. And also, the mushrooms just looked like an amorphous blob, despite lots of work and attempts at redoing them. Still, with the work and layering I did, I'm happy with the process. I hope I'll be able to apply what I learned to future works. If you've made it here, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon.